Hi everyone. So we're going to talk about identifying skewness, but in a very quick way. All right. So let's say you had this histogram on tire pressure, right? And they ask you, hey, is it left skewed, right skewed, neither? Well, one way to look at this is to look at your feet. Yes, your feet. So you have a left foot and the right foot, right? So if you look at your left foot very carefully, that could be like a histogram that's left skewed on your left foot. On your right foot, on your toe being the tallest bar, it's right skewed. You see that? This toe here is taller than this pinky. And so your right foot would be a right skewed distribution. So, going back to the tire pressure, if you draw it, it looks like a right foot. No, right skewed.